Welcome to this episode of Door Hardware Nerds. I'm your host, Mia Merrill. Today, we're talking about ASSA ABLOY's professional service offerings. To help me, we have Jason, Judy, and Sean. Please introduce yourselves.
Hi, Mia. I'm Jason Grooms, opening studio building technologies consultant. I'm based in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Hi, I'm Judy Riley, design build construction services manager for the Northeast.
Hi, I'm Sean Lodge, Regional Architectural Director for Region 1, and I'm based out of wonderful New Jersey.
Welcome, everybody. All right, last time we talked about how traditional stakeholders for opening studio worked. Let's talk about how opening studio impacts other stakeholders. So let's start with distributors. How can opening studio work for distributors?
Well, there are a number of ways that our teams are able to work with our distributors. The specifications that we write in Opening Studio are able to be imported into a number of distribution softwares that distributors can use to aid them in putting together the submittal packages that they're responsible for, as well as support some of the activities like estimating and budgeting that distributors do for general contractors.
What about facility owners? How can we support them?
Oh yeah, we can support facility owners by providing fire door inspections as well as at the end of construction projects, we can assist with creating virtual design guides to basically detailing their requirements for keying doors, frames, and specific hardware for particular opening types. Jason, could you go ahead and elaborate on how smart tagging their openings can help with actually facilities management?
Sure. So as we mentioned in our previous video, the information that owners have to rely on to maintain their facilities, as far as it relates to doors, frames, and hardware, is usually not great. Just like a lot of the rest of the world, technology has been brought into the way that owners are dealing with their facilities. But there's still a gap as far as doors are concerned. So what we're able to do with Opening Studio is fill that gap. We can provide them with our technology package that can work in concert with whatever other software that owner may be using to manage their facility in general. With our smart tags, as well as with our desktop platform, an owner is able to pull up information on a door, whether they're remote or physically at the door. They're able to log issues and plug information into their maintenance software as well. And we're also able to support them operationally with things like fire door inspections, which are especially important in healthcare.
And lastly, security professionals, what do we have for them?
We offer electrical elevations. We also offer electrical application libraries that security consultants can use, whether they're looking for that tailored support with electrical elevations on a specific project, or we can also support them in providing those libraries that they can use to integrate into projects that they're working on their own. So we're also able to provide field support for security professionals that may be working on upgrading openings that are not currently on access control systems. We are the door hardware professionals, so we can go out into the field, evaluate those mechanical openings, and provide recommendations directly to the security consultant so that they can just focus on handling what they're good at.
All right. Any final thoughts to share today?
Yeah, Mia, actually, I did have a final thought. So just wanted to reiterate the fact that Opening Studio is a platform that can be used throughout the construction process for early and pre-construction activities, right through project closeout and facilities management. It's an end-to-end digital platform for everything truth for doors, frames, and hardware.
Thank you. Yeah, it's really valuable that way, huh? All right, well, thank you everybody for coming on today. If you would like any more information about ASSA ABLOY's professional services, I've included a link below. If you have any questions about anything you've seen here today, you can contact an Openings Studio consultant. I've included a link below for how to find your local consultant. Please like our video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.